trouble neglect you, and heaven accept you. When it's time to go home, may you always have plenty, your glass never empty, and know in your belly you're never alone. May your tears come from laughing, you find friends worth having, and every year passing they mean more than gold. May you win but stay humble, smile more than grumble, and know when you stumble you're never alone. You're never
ladies and gentlemen. I could not have done it with a better group of people. We have all learned valuable lessons from one another. I'd like for you guys to bring yourselves back to the first day of school after lockdown, when you got out of the car and ripped the mask off for the very first time and took a huge gulp of fresh air. I hope every matric here tonight will be able to rip off their school masks once the year is finished and be able to experience that first breath of fresh air that is your future. I wish every matric to succeed in their future endeavors.
Even if wearing a mask left us speechless, it did not impair our vision. If anything, it showed us that 20/20 vision is just normal visual acuity. It taught us to adjust our vision from normal to extraordinary. And in conclusion, from behind my mask, with extraordinary vision set on the future, I express hope to each and every one of you. Hope that when you take that jump, you don't fear the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, they're screaming your name. Hope when everybody runs, you choose to stay.
I hope that you spend your days and they all add up. I hope that you, one day you will say, I owned every second that this world can give. I saw so many places, the things that I did. With every broken bone, I swear, I lived.
You're never alone.